Now right. He can attack.
Shot clock at 4. Up and under.
Oh, my goodness, young fella. Up and under. Most guys can't go up and under with the left hand.
This is a heck of a move. He's up strong side on the left side. Carl Anthony Towns goes by him and still strong enough and with enough height that he can get it.
Listen, you the stats man with history books. We can find that, can't we?
Shot clock 1. Mathurin.
He got whacked and still was able to, I mean, literally throw it at the basket. It banks off the backboard and goes in.